heritage and the history of the cattle industry altogether in the United States. Now also, but both the male and female have horns. If you notice, there's no distinctive color or pattern to these guys. They're all different, which makes them very hard to tell if they're crackers or not. You gotta know one to know one. That's all. You gotta know the way they're built, the way they're shaped, and what they look like. All right? So there it is. There's your whole history in a little tiny...